for Berube.
And here's Lyle Odelein. With Lyle Odelein right in front of the Calgary bench. Berube starts throwing some rights.
He gets the elbow pad off.
And Berube doing most of the throwing in this one.
Odelein just tries to pin him against the boards. Now, does Eric Furlatt call interference on this one? And the puck came around. No. This is, they'll both get five for fighting after this exchange, I'm sure. Odelein tries to get his left free.
Gonna let them tire themselves out in this one.
This is a marathon. And now Odelein's trying to shake his elbow pad free. Odelein gets spun around and now they break up.
Finally the linesman get in there, but that was a long scrap between Odelein and Berube. Tonight's Safeway.
Here's Craig Berube sitting in the penalty box. Here out starts the puck, rings the ball.